with you on Idol. It's hard to believe we're only 1 week away from our grand finale next Sunday. It's going to be a three-hour music-filled celebration of this epic season. Do not miss it. All four of these faces want to compete for the title that night, but only three will get the chance. I just want to say that it has been amazing to watch all of you. Probably the best top four we've ever had.
Ever.
On American Idol. So congratulations to each one of you. Thank you.
Ever.
For what you've given us.
Ever.
Dim the lights, and here we go. After the nationwide vote, live coast to coast, the first person to compete in the finale is the pride of Apple Valley, California. Chase, congratulations. The second person voted into the finale and heading back for a hometown celebration in the great state of Georgia is Willie.
Congratulations, Willie.
So we are down to Casey and Grace. One will take that coveted final spot and head home for a hero's welcome. And the other's Idol journey will come to an end tonight. The final person to compete in the finale next week live is Grace. Congratulations, Grace, which means we have to say goodbye to Casey. Let's hear it for Casey, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for all your support tonight. Thank you, Phineas, for your help mentoring. Thank you to our judges. We'll see you next Sunday for the finale. Until then, good night, America.